rest of my days, I'm gonna praise the Lord.